Hi guys, it's JG, and we're going to be doing another trailer reaction today. We're going to be actually reacting to Disney and Pixar's Luca, which is coming to Disney Plus in June. So they're actually skipping, I'm pretty sure they're skipping theaters. It might be in theaters. I don't know. It looked really good. Actually, it was a different style of animation, but it still looked really pretty, and the story also looked really interesting. So let's give it a look here and see what they have for us. Oh, it's beautiful. That water animation.
Wow. Luca. That was hard to watch.
You, coming?
It's so pretty.
We do not go anywhere near the surface.
Got it?
Everything good is above the surface. Walking.
Air!
The sky, clouds, the sun. Whoa, don't look at it. Just kidding. Definitely look at it.
Have you ever gone to the human town?
Yeah. I'm kind of an expert.
Hey, little hands.
It's so bright and vivid. It's pretty.
Hey, leave them alone. Hop on.
Go start a club for losers.
My name is Julia Marcovaldo. We underdogs have to look out for each other.
What's under the dogs?
Oh, that night scene was gorgeous.
What do you think he kills with those?
Anything that swims.
Now that makes sense. Oh, that's a cool camera angle.
All you need is a chance to try.
Oh, wow.
Something's fishy with you two.
This is too dangerous. Lucius!
I know your problem. You got a Bruno in your head.
A Bruno?
Say, Silencio Bruno.
Silencio Bruno.
Louder. Silencio Bruno.
Silencio Bruno.
Silencio Bruno.
Silencio Bruno.
Can you still hear him?
Nope. Just you.
Good. Now, hey.
Silencio Bruno.
Love it.
What's wrong with you, stupido?
You do it now. Just say the thing.
What's wrong with you, stupido?
Wow, that was hilarious. It was bright, it was colorful, it was heartwarming. I now understand that they're not humans that have powers that they like become fish, but they're like fish people, kind of like almost like Little Mermaid almost. And they, when they're out of water, they take on the form of humans. So I think that's actually really interesting. It actually makes a little bit more sense now. And it is going to be really interesting to see, because I think the character with the young female, it could really cause maybe some conflict if she was to discover the truth about them. So I'm very excited to see this. It does look like it is only coming to Disney Plus, but it definitely is something that is on my radar. I'm very excited for it. But I want to know, guys, are you guys looking forward to this? Is this something you guys are going to be watching on Disney Plus when it comes out in June? Drop the comments down below. I want to have a conversation about this. If you haven't already, hit the subscribe button, hit that like button. It does go a long way for this channel. Have a great day, guys.